This is the LED light that I made several years ago. It's not all that bright, but it's okay. And these are some of the garden lights. And over here is the one that I just made this afternoon at 25% brightness. It's about 27 LED. This is 50%. This is what it's lighting up. And this is 100%. On one 3.7 volt lithium ion battery. And that's the solar panel I'm going to use. That's the controller, the radio frequency controller. And of course, as you can see, it can do crazy things. Yeah, it's pretty bright.